this is Christy with Embrace the Journey Travel, and today we are on site at Disney's Port Orleans Riverside Resort, and we are in a royal room. And I want to talk about who this is a good resort for and what type of resort this is. So this is a moderate resort, and it is great for families. It has lots of activities like a pool with slides. It has fishing. You can take the boat to Disney Springs. For everywhere else that you're going at Disney World, you're going to be on the bus. And one of my favorite parts of this room is the bed. So if you come this way, I will show you what most little kids or little travelers would like. At nighttime, you can set your own very own basically fireworks show that's going to go in the headboard if you look here. So for our clients who love Disney princesses, this is a great room for you. There's pictures of princesses on the wall. The whole entire room is princess themed, and you get your fireworks show in the bed. And this is a great moderate resort for our families. If you would like assistance planning your trip, our team at Embrace the Journey Travel would love to help you plan.